Dishes, bartan, patram, all words for utensils, not words for washing.
I actually wrote it sort of peak pandemic in February of 2021.
I do the dishes each night to calm myself from work and life, a pre-bedtime ritual.
I think I've not always been someone who's been good at relying on others or been good at seeking help.
So maybe the verb actually involved with the dishes is caring.